Simpson now brings it in. A stand-up shot there from Froling. Makes 2 points. Evens up the ball game early days.
The ball in her vicinity, like she's got such long arms.
Ellsworthy now, little floater pass. Horvath got contact and one. She's got 11 points. Next highest score is 2 in her team. Froling seizes the moment here. Puts up the tough shot with the right hand and draws the contact and will go to the line.
Yep, I didn't say it was
possible, but maybe it is. Froling. Now to West for 3. And she makes the big bucket that is really needed by the Tornadoes.
Like, you look at the scoreboard and they've got so many even contributors.
Just need to get some scoring happening here. And Froling can deliver. Yes, she can. With a right-handed 2. Now Froling for 3. She's missed them tonight, but not this time. First one from distance. Only the 5 fouls in total so far. Crawford now for 3. Bounces high and goes in. Don't we love to see those sort of ones fall down, Tony? Yep. There's Keely Froling now. Scoreless third quarter. Crawford, that's the way to start it. Olivia West. Once again, she has to retreat. Little fake there from Froling, then goes in with a layup. Makes 2 and gets an extra opportunity. Tornadoes ball. 7.5 minutes left here at Elfern. Oh, banks it off the glass there. There's Keely Froling. Friendly roll. Simpson now to Crawford. Nice pass into Foley, who's open and makes the easy bucket.
Yeah, she worked hard. Worked hard for those 2 points. They threw it into her finally. And
she's getting some court time. And also, that's Nadia Riak. Long here from Loop for again. Second one of the quarter.
Same spot.
Lighting it up late.
Yep.